with a bee and put it in the oven for a bee.